You would not write about loneliness so much if you knew how to get the most out of it.